It's easy to edit content in Alfresco. Find the file that you want to edit and then click More. You can select to edit offline, edit in Microsoft Office, or edit in Google Docs. If you select Edit in Google Docs, then the file opens in Google Docs and it's locked in Alfresco. Now just edit the content as you want. If you close the tab, you'll see that it's locked in Alfresco, so that no one else can edit it while you're editing it. To continue editing, click More and select Resume Editing in Google Docs. Carry on making any changes, and then when you're done, close the tab. Then to save the file, click Check in Google Doc. You'll need to select a version number and enter any comments that you want to, then click OK. And that's it. Your changes to the file are now saved in Alfresco.